to me? Why do you complicate matters? Why do you make issues difficult? Hallelujah. Why made you this word? Ato. It means they are crying, complicated the matter. They are tears. Give the devil strength. What is the devil's job? Is to see you cry. What is the devil's happiness? Is to see you mourn. But when you smile in the midst of tribulation, you have just disarmed the devil. You have just frustrated his efforts. Because anytime he sees you crying, he's laughing. He said, yes, what I have done to him, it don't work. But when you smile, it's not even working at all. Then he becomes frustrated. People attack you in the night, and physically you cry out and begin to shout. You tell the whole world, he said, yes. They cross their leg and they do more. But if only you can compose yourself and tell it to God. If at all there's anybody you reveal to outside of your pastor, then let prayer be made and forget it. Your enemies will be frustrated. When they try you for, try you second, try you third, they are not seeing tears, they are not seeing you lamenting and mourning, they become discouraged. They say no. They go. They leave. But when you cry, they destroy it. Say, why make you this apple? Apple, NGO. Apple, why do you make this difficult? When they were crying, they thought they were showing love. Canality. When they were crying, they thought they were expressing their heartbreak. What we see as right things in this world, God sees them as wrong things. That is why he said that the heaven is higher than the earth. So is my way higher than your way. You must come to God's standard of reason. He said, come and let us reason together. Come, let us reason together. God wants to reason with you. He wants to change your mindset. He wants to change your mentality. The way you handle life is the reason why life is not fair. In that very part, the Bible says, my ear is not too heavy. My hand is not too short that I cannot reach out unto you. He said, but your sin has separated between you and your God. It's like a fence. Now the blessings of God can no longer come to you. He said, but though your sins be dark as scarlet, I will make you white as snow. Though it be red as crimson, I will make you white as wool. And for this very reason, their life turned out because they reasoned with God. And we are doing the same thing here. We are reasoning with God. God is affecting our life. God is changing our mentality here now. And because of this change in your heart, in your spirit world, your physical life will receive a change. Again, hear me.
Amen.
Look at the way I say it. Because God has succeeded in changing your mind, with your mind, He has changed your spiritual condition. Because your spiritual condition has been changed, your physical life will respond to it. The Bible said Jesus entered and taught the dancer with a strange language. Talita kumi. It means dancer arise. Dancer arise. There are some prayer we are praying and it looks like God is not answering because we don't pray well. Hallelujah. We don't pray well. We don't pray well. Hang up on your feet. This is version one of this message. We are taking it in series.